What do we have there?
I got a wonderful taser.
We got us a taser, y'all.
Why? Just why? That's my only question is why. And stop pointing it at me.
To answer your question, why, Lauren?
It's not creepy. Pull that audio, please, Nicole.
Next week on the MRL show, starting Monday at 7:50, we are going to play a game called Truth or Taser. Now, this goes back to a couple months ago when we all took a lie detector test. We were asked 5 questions, but we had so many questions that hit the floor that never made the cut. And when we found out from producer Nicole what some of them were, we were like, oh, those are good. Like, we still need to be held accountable for those questions.
So what we're going to do is we're going to ask those questions. And you can only pass once. And if you pass, you got to get shocked.
No.
You got to tell us the truth, the story behind the question. And if you pass, you get the taser.
I will bare my soul for you.
Oh, good. Then that's good radio, too. That's the thing, is it's a win-win for everyone.
Now, up on the Instagram, at the MRL show, I believe it's on our story, I took a hit to the leg yesterday.
Maybe I want to try it, just so I'm kind of aware of what's coming.
Come over.
No.
All right.
No.
All right.
By the way, you can watch this right now. Look up Kiss95.1. On Facebook, you'll be able to watch me give Maney a hit in the leg.
Hold on. Come on over, bud. I need to video this,
don't
too.
Don't by my crotch.
Okay. Well, I'm going to do it in your butt.
Okay, pull that audio, too.
No, on my butt.
I'm going to do it on your butt. That's because it's a little fattier, and it's going to absorb.
Let me see. What are you going to do? How are you going to do it?
Okay.
That's too long.
Nobody can hear.
What do you mean too long?
Just give it like one
okay,
hit.
Okay, I'll do it a little hit.
Let me see your little hit. All right.
Are you ready? Bend over a little bit. Ready?
Ah!
I didn't do anything!
Do anything. All right, we'll count you. All right. 1, 2, 3.
Ah!
Did you feel that?
Ah!
It's not that bad.
No, but it's like a weird tickle.
A tickle? Tickle is not anything I would use to describe a taser.
It's like that, but like a little, like it goes through your body.
Like a snake bite.
Come over,
no.
I'll do you. I'm sorry. I'll shock you.
No. You're not shocking me.
It's got a little after effect, too.
Does it? Yeah, it does. It does have a little after effect after a while.
Right. If you would like to die, you can bring that taser over here. But otherwise, keep it to yourself.
All right. By the way, you are going to get hit next week. Lauren, she's going to get the shock.
Well, even if you answer all the questions in Truth or Taser, I'm okay with that, too. Because I know I wrote some questions for the lie detector test that you didn't answer.
Okay, that's fine.
And we'll know if you're lying. We'll tase you if we think you're not giving us the right answer.
Okay.
Yeah, so if you're lying to us, which I can, no matter what. So, yeah, so it's not that bad, you know.
Stop. Roy, I swear to God, I've never hit a man, but I will knock you out.
All right, so truth or taser?
I think the noise is the scariest part of it.
Yeah. Honestly, it wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be, but I'll tell you, there's a tingle, and the weird thing is he hit me in the butt, and the tingle went down to my leg.
Yeah.
Oh, so wow.
It's electricity.
It followed a nerve or something.
Yeah.
Anyway, okay, so the fun starts with truth or taser. Next week, Maney, myself, Lauren, and Roy are all going to have to answer questions or face the taser. There you go.
1, 2, 3, jump!